The world is changing. The innovation, the digital is everywhere in the world. End of the day, the mining industry cannot stay behind, and we took the choice to be one of the leading companies in the mining industry from this perspective.
A couple of decades ago, surveying of inaccessible areas underground was almost impossible. Then the laser measuring devices came on the market and changed the survey practice. The main limitation of the old technology is that the scan is made from a single point. The scan data have some areas that are hidden, so we call them shadows. But this missing data makes the models that we build from the data incorrect and makes further calculations incorrect again. Now, having the Exyn robot on site, the process of surveying stopes is changing. The process is very simple. We just took the robot out of the box, make a short calibration, prepare the flight plan on the tablet, and then go fly. The whole process of setting up the robot, scan and pack back the robot in the box is about 10 minutes, and the scanning time is within 2 to 3 minutes. And for these 2 to 3 minutes, we collect more than 20 million points of real data, which represents the shape of the stope, because the drone is flying when scanning and there is no hidden points or shadows in the stope. Comparing to the old technology used before on site, the scan time is about 3 times less, and the amount of data is millions times more. Safety is Dundee's number one priority, and with the Exyn robots we can safely reach areas that were not safe to reach before.
With Exyn we are able to take 100% safer measures with 100% recovery of the volumes of the openings. Unbelievable positive impact. Why I'm saying that? Where we see the Exyn input on the safety and on the quality. However, when you put these two things together, the positive effect is multiplied.
In the technology, there is one constant, and this constant is the change. DPM and Exyn are working in collaboration to make this change happen. And I think very soon this technology will be a standard for surveying of underground cavities and stopes.